transcending us through space and time. It's holding up, it keeps you and me intertwined. What's a pipe dream if you ain't trying to do it? What's a heartbreak if you ain't crying? I'll do it. What's a sunset if you ain't riding into it? Let's drive into it. Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear. And you're bringing me back to life. I was looking for something.
Hey guys, what's going on? My name's Alexander Crawford. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be reacting to the first trailer of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. So, I'm just going to get this reaction video started, and I'm going to react to this trailer. I'm excited to see that movie.
Quick stretch, little snack, and here we go.
Sonic, I love that you want to help make a difference.
Mind if I drive?
Reckless.
Don't worry, nobody's gonna get hurt.
Pretending to be Batman.
Blue Justice, trademark pending.
You're still just a kid.
Woo-hoo!
Trust me, there will come a moment when your powers will be needed. But you don't choose that moment. That moment chooses you.
I just got goosebumps. Wait a second, did you steal that from Oprah?
Yeah, Jim Carrey.
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Since I've been gone, I've discovered the source of ultimate power.
That sounds big. It's been on my vision board for years.
Hope I'm not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Step one, light taunting. Step two, I have no idea. That wasn't too bad. Today's forecast calls for a 100% chance of adventure. Return to sender.
Whoa.
You're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your power?
Where are my manners?
Sonic, meet
Knuckles. Wow, that was awesome. That was so cool. I mean, oh my gosh. I mean, I've seen the first one, and the first one was good. It was really good. I mean, Jim Carrey is amazing, and also James Marsden. James Marsden is awesome for this police character. I forgot his name, and also Ben Schwartz. Ben Schwartz was the perfect voice for Sonic. I mean, Sonic is amazing. I mean, he's the classic character from one of the classic games. And never played the games, but I've heard about Sonic, and Sonic is really cool. I mean, I enjoyed Sonic. Never played the games, but Sonic is interesting, to be honest. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching this reaction video, and give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe for more. And as always, I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.
You little, I'll teach you to laugh at something that's funny.